The scene changes to the veranda of the house in winter, and outside the ground is covered with snow. It is twilight. Eric is out, and Fenimore is waiting for him to come to her. But the maid brings her a telegram, which says that Eric has been thrown out of his carriage in the forest and killed. Fenimore is overcome with horror and remorse at the thought that she has betrayed him, and swears that everything is now over between Niels and her. The final scene of the episode takes place shortly afterwards, outside the veranda, overlooking the frozen surface of the fjord. Niels arrives at last, and Fenimore rushes out to meet him in a state of hysteria. Eric is dead, she says, while we sat in his home here and betrayed him. Niels is grief-stricken himself on hearing of Eric's death, but he does his best to calm her. All his efforts are in vain, however. Fenimore turns on him bitterly, tells him she hates him now, and orders him to leave her forever. As he goes, Eric's body is borne home across the ice, and Fenimore collapses in the snow.
Oh, is a telegram.
What can it be from this?
Eric dead. Thrown out of the cart. His head is shattered. Dead. Dead. Are you bringing him back here? No.
Speeches.
stone.